Today we have Cécile, who is Babola product manager for String. She came over to talk about the new String, the RPM Blast that you just launched a couple of months ago, right?
Just in April.
Now. Just in April, okay. So could you tell us a little bit more about this string, please?
So the RPM Blast is a copolyester monofilament, which is a monofilament in polyester, but with additives to improve the string characteristics. Initially, the project was to offer to our top players a better string that that we could. So we had a very long survey about what they need, what they like, what they dislike, in order to be sure about what they expect from a string. And then, based on that, we launched different prototypes with the R&D team. The prototypes were tested and then distributed to the team players.
Okay.
And thanks to their feedbacks, we were able to change the development, to evolve the prototype, and decide which prototype would be the best one. And today, the RPM Blast was the most successful prototype.
Okay. In the first time, actually, it was launched only for the top player in the world. I mean, in your team.
Yeah, initially we didn't mean to launch it in the, on the market.
Okay.
The goal was really to be able to offer the best string, and we didn't have in mind to propose it to the market.
Okay, since you had a good feedback from your top player, finally you decided to launch it for the for everybody.
Yeah, for this reason, and also because of the big buzz during the Australian Open last January, everyone was asking the product, so we thought it could be a good idea to propose it to a wider target.
Okay, what was the first objective working on this prototype?
The objective was clearly to have the best product for the team players, and we knew that spin, power, and feel were the three main criteria they were looking at. So
okay.
With the product, we have the best combination of that for them.
Okay, that's the characteristic that you wanted for the players.
Yeah.
Okay. In terms of loss tension, what is the launch tension, the loss tension of this string compared to other polys?
So, RPM Blast is a poly, and we know that tension loss is an issue for all the polys, but it's a copolyester, and compared to 100% polyester, it loses less tension, so it's better than a 100% polyester.
Okay. Since when have you been thinking of selling this string?
Just since the Australian Open in last January, so 3 months ago, when we noticed that it was doing a great buzz.
Okay. In which gauge will it be available? Because I think that for the moment it is only available in 125 and 1.30, right?
Yeah. For the moment, we decided to launch it in 125 and 130 because it's the most used gauges on the market, and we think that it can satisfy a lot of players. And we'll see.
In the future,
if it's if we do another gauge or not.
Okay. How do you evaluate the benefits of this string?
We have a lot of test measures in our laboratory in Lyon with a static and dynamic test. And we also have a play test cell with trained testers able to describe the string with the good criteria.
Okay.
We can also use a high-speed camera to measure the spin. And the last part was to distribute the string to our top players.
Okay, thank you for coming, Cécile. It was really nice from you, and we appreciate all of this information, and I guess that our customer appreciate as well. Thanks
a
lot.
Thank you.